top of the car.
Yeah! Oh.
More cash, more cash. Stop.
Stop.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game in their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarcus.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, thank you, Rod Ruddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck. And once again, home player time. There'll be another fabulous spin in the home player game coming up in round two. Yesterday, Dale Skipper of Mexico Beach, Florida won $3,000. Nice going, Dale. And if your card is drawn, you'll be eligible for our gigantic, humongous, out-of-sight, incredible Press Your Luck sweepstakes spin that could win you tens of thousands of bucks. So hold your breath for round two. We could be spinning for you. Right now, let's meet the players looking for big bucks today, starting with Karen Pierce. How are you, Karen?
Wonderful. Thank you, Peter.
That's good. Karen, you are a newlywed, I understand.
I am. I've been married almost 7 months.
Oh, my. 7 months. That's great.
It's wonderful.
Uh-huh.
An incredible man.
I bet he is. Are you looking for incredible bucks?
Oh, you betcha.
You came to the right place, Karen. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right. Our second player is our champ, John Hall, with $3,250. Yeah, maybe some more today. Well,
I hope so. I'm going to be trying for it.
Good luck, John.
Thank you.
All right. Third player is Yolanda McKinney. Hi, Yolanda. How are you?
Fine, and you, Peter?
I am fine. That is a great sweater.
Thank you.
Did you make that or did you buy it?
Oh, I bought it.
Oh, you had to cop out and tell us you bought it.
Yes.
Well, what the heck. Where are you from, Yolanda?
I'm originally from Columbus, Georgia, and I moved in California 3 years ago.
So you like it?
I love it.
Nice here,
I really do.
Nice when you have more money, huh?
Yes.
Well, let's see if you get some, Yolanda.
Okay.
Good luck to you today.
Thank you.
All right, a multiple choice answer to these questions get you one spin. If you buzz in and give me an answer and it's correct, you get three spins. Are you ready?
Yes.
Here we go. According to a survey by a men's clothing store chain, what fraction of women said they prefer men who sleep in the nude? Karen?
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, John?
I would say one quarter.
What do you think, Yolanda?
I think one quarter.
Nudity in their slumbering men is preferred by one half of the ladies. Karen gets three spins. Three national publications you're most likely to buy at the checkout line are TV Guide, The National Enquirer, John?
And People Magazine.
And what other? Is it People, Time, or Reader's Digest, Karen?
I think it's Reader's Digest.
What do you think it is, Yolanda?
People Magazine.
That other big-selling magazine is People. That's right. John goes for three, and Yolanda gets a spin. Third one. How Sweet It is the title of a new biography of what talented, John?
Jackie Gleason.
Talented, funny man. Is it Jackie Gleason, Bob Hope, or George Burns, Karen?
It's Jackie Gleason.
Who do you think it is?
Jackie Gleason.
How Sweet It is the bio of Jackie Gleason.
Woo!
Karen to four, John to six, Yolanda to two. Last one, you guys are doing great. The White House is located on Pennsylvania Avenue. But what's the street number? John.
1600.
Is it 1600, 1400, or 1500, Karen?
1600.
What do you think, Yolanda?
1600.
1600 Pennsylvania Avenue. Karen to five, John to nine, and Yolanda to three. And stay there because bucks are coming your way. We'll be right back.
ABC.
All right, we're back for big bucks. $50,000 on the board. There's all kinds of good things. There are some bad things. They're called whammies. You don't want any part of the whammies. But what you do want a part of is one of our great trips. And Rod Ruddy, the illustrious one, has donned his sombrero to take us on a trip. Rod!
Olé, Peter. The beautiful beaches of Acapulco await one of today's lucky players. If they get lucky, this vain romantic Mexican city by the sea could be the destination of today's winner for a stay of six enchanting nights, all in Acapulco, the jewel of the Mexican Riviera, a trip worth $1,500.
Woohoo, a great trip. Yep. All right, gang, you want to win this round because you want the money, you want the trip, you want the goodies, and you want to play last in the final round. You know what happens with four whammies. You become history, and you can pass your remaining spins if you so desire during your turn. Everybody got that? Fewest spins first. Yolanda, you're up with three spins. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's get some bucks.
Okay, okay. Come on. Big bucks, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 1,250. Hey. Those are pretty big bucks, Rhonda. Two spins left, first place.
Okay, I'm going to go, Peter. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies, no whammies. And stop.
Stop at 750. It's $2,000. One spin left, press or pass.
Okay, one spin. I have 2,000. I'm going to go.
Right.
Okay, press my luck. Okay, no whammies, no whammies, and stop!
Stop it! Oh, no. 3,000, Yolanda, not bad for three spins. That's an average of 1,000 a spin. Well done. Karen, five of them. Let's see what you can do.
Okay, let's go. Come on, we want big bucks and no whammies. Come on, big bucks, and stop!
Stop at 300 a spin, second place, five spins, press or pass.
Okay, we're gonna press it. Let's go.
Stop at $300. Okay. Double your bucks, 600 for a spin.
I'm gonna press my luck. Okay, let's go. Come on, let's have big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 550. Okay. 1150. About 1850 shy of Yolanda, three spins.
Okay, I'm still gonna go for it. I'm gonna press my luck.
All right.
Okay, let's go. Come on, let's go on a trip. And stop.
Stop at 300 more. 1450. Two spins, Karen. About 1550 less than Yolanda. What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna go.
Here we go.
Okay, let's go. Come on, let's hit big bucks. And stop.
Stop.
This ought to do it.
No is right. Karen left you with a spin.
I'm going to take it.
All right.
I'm going to go for it.
Let's get some bucks.
Come on, let's get something with a spin and let's build it back up. Come on. Big bucks, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 550.
Okay.
There's some bucks for you, Karen. Now, John, nine big ones. You ready?
I'm ready, Peter. Let's get some cash and carry. Stop.
Stop at watches, John.
All right.
Those watches have a value of $425. Third place, eight spins.
All right. Stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin. That's 725, eight spins.
Okay.
Second place.
Cash and carry. Anything like a car would do, too. Stop.
Stop at 450. That's 1175. Seven spins. About 18 and a quarter less than you
love. Stop now, Peter. Cash and carry. Stop.
Stop. It's amazing what Rod Roddy can do with his hair. I tell you, it's incredible. Six spins left, John.
Gonna press my
luck, Peter.
All right,
let's do it.
Let's go for cash and carry. Cash and carry. Stop.
Stop at Acapulco, John.
Acapulco.
Oh, a nice trip with $1,488.
All right.
Second place, five spins.
That's what I need. I'm gonna press my luck, Peter, and we're gonna go for cash this time. And stop.
Stop at a whammy again.
I'm afraid so.
Yeah, unfortunately. John, you have four spins, no dollars, two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one.
I don't think I'm going to play anymore. That's the way they're going to be. I'll wait till next round, and I'll
pass. So you're
going to pass. Wherever it goes.
Yolanda, four of them are yours.
Okay.
Here they come, one at a time.
Okay, let's go. No whammies, no whammies. Anything. Money, money, money. Go.
Stop and move one space to 750 or 100 and a spin.
750.
750, 3750, three spins. You have to take it. Here we go.
Okay. Money, come on. Anything but a whammy. I don't care what it is. No whammies, no whammies. And stop.
Stop at $200, 39, 50. Two more, Yolanda.
Okay.
Building up some bucks here.
Okay. No whammies, no whammies. This is for my first period class. First period class, this is for you. Anything, I'll give it to you. Come on, and stop.
Stop at 650. $4,600. One more spin, Yolanda. Stay away from the whammy. You'll have first place.
Okay. No whammies. Anything. Absolutely anything. And stop.
Stop at 650 again. 5250. Karen, 550. John, 0. 5250. Yolanda gives you first place in the advantage. And we'll be right back after these words in a whole new round. Don't go away. I have some more questions. You'll give me some more answers, and I just have a good feeling about them. You know, I think they'll match, and you'll get spins. You ready?
Ready.
Here's the first one. How many children will you find in the average family? Karen?
Two.
Is it two, one, or three? John?
Two, Peter.
What do you think, Yolanda?
Two children.
Two children per family is most popular. You got it. Karen, three. John, a spin. Yolanda, a spin. Good start. 20%, 30%, or 40%? In spite of all the warnings, what percent of Americans still... John?
30%.
Still smoke cigarettes. Is it 30%, 20, or 40, Karen?
I think it's 30%.
What do you think it is, Yolanda?
20%.
I know it's amazing, but 30% still smoke.
All right. All
Karen
right.
goes to four, John to four. You're lucky, John.
Well,
here we go with the next one.
That's what I need.
He's a rock star known as the Piano Man. He'll soon be a father, and his bride is model Christy Brinkley. Who is he? Karen.
Billy Joel.
Is it Billy Joel, Elton John, or Bruce Springsteen? John?
Billy Joel.
What do you think, Yolanda?
Billy Joel.
The new hubby is Billy Joel. Karen to seven, John five, and Yolanda to two. Last question. Which Charles Dickens story features the artful Dodger and Fagin? Karen.
Tale of Two Cities.
Is it Tale of Two Cities, Oliver Twist, or David Copperfield? John?
Oliver Twist.
What do you think, Yolanda?
Oliver Twist.
Those characters appear in Oliver Twist. Karen stays at seven, John goes to six, and Yolanda to three. And you know what happens? Big bucks and the home player spins. So come on back.
Network.
Yolanda 5250 makes you play last. Congrats. And John, $0, six spins. You're first. You ready?
I've got to get in there.
Big bucks.
Cash and carry. Cash and carry. I need some cash. Stop.
Stop. Hello, Winnie. Not the way you want to start. You have three whammies, no dollars, five spins. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game, John.
Yeah, I think I've got to avoid the whammy.
Yep.
I think you're right.
Let's get some bucks. Okay.
Let me get some bucks. I need some bucks. It's not too late. Cash and carry. Bucks, stop.
Stop at $500.
$500 to start.
Third place, four spins, still three whammies, John.
I've got to keep going
all right
now, Peter. I'm going to press. Press for cash. Cash and carry, stop.
Stop at $500 more. Double your bucks, $1,000. Second place, three spins, John. Same
all right.
Line.
I'm going to press,
all
Peter.
Right.
Little more cash. Cash and carry. Stop.
Stop at $500.
All right. All right.
$1,500.
All right. Press my luck.
Here we go.
Cash.
Separate
cash
the men from
carry.
The boys.
And stop.
Stop.
Hasta luego. Arrivederci. Bon voyage. That means goodbye.
Sorry, John. You're out of the game. You do that well. Now we'll go to Karen with seven spins and $550. Karen, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, big bucks coming up.
Hey, okay. Oh, I'd love to win the car. Come on, we need a car for Greg. Ready? Come on, and stop.
Stop at $5,000 in a spin. 55-50, first place by $300 out of seven spins, Karen.
Gotta go for it, Peter. Come on, let's take a trip. I'd love to go to London.
Centering the great Guamini.
Holy smokes, guys, no.
That's what Karen's saying. Come on, guys. But you're left with six spins, Karen. That's a lot of spins. You want to start again?
I do, Peter.
All right,
I want to go
some
for
bucks.
It. Come on, let's go. We hit it once, we can do it again.
Stop and pick a corner, 750, a car, or a motorcycle?
I'll take the car.
Big surprise. Karen, $6,130 is the value of that car. You're back in first place. Five spins, press or pass.
I'm going to pass him.
Five spins, pass to Yolanda. Whoa, 52-50 and five. You have to take care of Yolanda.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm ready.
The audience even does it now. Everybody's into it. It's home player spin time. All right, Yolanda, let me have the name on the card in front of you, would you please?
Okay, Peter, I'm playing for Louise DeFazio from Waddington, New York.
All right, Louise. It pays to watch Press Your Luck, right, Louise? Grab something lucky because whatever Yolanda wins, you'll also win. If Yolanda hits a whammy, she'll lose all her money, but you'll receive $500 because the whammy is dying to give away money. And of course, if Yolanda hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money. Yolanda gets the money and the spin. Are you ready, Yolanda?
I'm ready.
All right, it's you and Louise.
Okay,
big
Louise,
bucks.
We're
going to
get $5,000, Louise. Okay, Louise, and stop.
Stop at $500
okay.
spin. easiest $500 you ever made. Congratulations to you. Yolanda, 500 and the spin puts you up to 5750. Four spins you have to take.
Okay, Peter. No whammies, no whammies. Anything but a whammy. And stop.
Stop at 750.
Okay, that's it.
$6,500. First place, three spins. Yolanda, you have to take.
No whammy, no whammy. And stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 7,500. You're building up spins in the earned column, diminishing them in the pass column. Two you have to take.
Okay. Anything. Money, car, I'll take trips, anything. No whammy, and stop.
Stop at $2,000. $9,500. One more, you have to avoid that whammy. Here we go.
Okay, Peter. Here we go. And come on. Come on, let's go. Come on. We're on a roll. We're on a roll. And stop.
Oh. Almost got through it, Yolanda, but I tell you, it's not that bad because you're left with five spins.
Right.
You want to hit
ready.
It?
I'm ready to
All
go.
Right, let's get some bucks.
Okay, come on, let's go. I want big bucks and stop.
Stop at $600.
Okay.
Second place. Four spins.
Here I gotta go. I gotta go. Okay, no whammy, no whammy. And come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at another whammy. Whoa, eight whammies up there so far, Yolanda. You still have three spins, and Karen has $6,130 more than
okay.
you do. You ready?
I'm ready to go.
All right.
I'm ready to go. Come on. Anything with a spin. I want a spin. I need a spin. And stop.
Stop at a surf jet, Yolanda.
Okay.
That's valued at $2,350. Two spins left. That's about $3,800 less than Karen. Okay,
go.
Looking for big bucks.
I'm ready to go. Okay, come on. Come on, big bucks, big bucks, big bucks. Big bucks, and stop.
Oh, whammy.
Look out, look out!
John thinks he can get resurrected here. Here, Yolanda, $0, three whammies. All right, now here's what's going to happen. Yolanda's passing it to Karen. If Karen whammies, then both Yolanda and Karen will come back. If you can avoid the whammy, Karen, you'll be the champ. You ready?
I can do it.
Big spin, Karen.
I can do it.
Yolanda, putting the hex on you, Karen.
Come on.
All right, let's see who's the champ today.
Come on. Let's have big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $1,400. Karen, you get it. You're the champ today with $7,530. We'll come back and talk to you after these words. Congratulations. We're back to today's big press button return of $7,530. And you get to hear the dulcet tones of the illustrious one, Rod Ruddy, as he tells you and the home player what you want. Rod?
Thank you, Peter. First of all, today's home player, Louise DeFazio from Waddington, New York. Congratulations. You have won $500, and that's on the way to you now. And Karen, you have won a new car. The Toyota Tercel three-door liftbacks. That's the standard of economy cars without sacrificing comfort or good looks. Comes equipped with pinstripe, door guard, wheel molding, undercoat, and California emission. That price totals $6,130. Combined with the $1,400 in cash you won, that gives you a grand total, Karen, of $7,530. Congratulations.
Well done, Karen. You get to come back and hit on us again. And, John, you're leaving us with $3,250 and a bevy of whammies.
Absolutely marvelous.
And, Yolanda, I thank you for being with us. We have some nice prizes
thank
for you.
You.
Before we leave, I need Karen and John to give me the names of the people in the cards in front of you. Karen?
Alice Crane from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
And, John, who'd you have?
And Becky Hamilton from Memphis, Tennessee.
All right, Alice and Becky, sorry you didn't get the lucky spin today, but you are in on the big Pressure Luck Sweepstakes spin, and you could still be our big winner of tens of thousands of dollars. But in the meantime, I'm going to give you the shirt off my back. Hey, what a guy. I blew it. We're going to do it again. I still will give you the shirt off my back. How's this? There it is. The whammy. We'll get it right. Until next time, this is Peter DeMarco. Thanks for pressing your off my back.